I need to take out those snipers! Hey, the cops may say they like you! They don't like you like me!
Cops have never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under attack like this. I'd imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. Surprised when I beat them up.
Douglas, this is Stable Control. Boss wants an update on your status. Control, APC Echo's in pursuit of fugitives.
Is it horrible if just for a second I thought about letting Sable and the convict shoot it out? Okay, it's kind of horrible. Guess I better stop.
Spider-Man!
Take him! Hurry!
Huh?
Prisoners are down. Engaging priority charge.
Surround him!
More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be in a lot of job figures. It was a merry chase, lads, but alas, 'tis finished.
Well, they attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here. With escaped inmates and Sable's chasing me? Sable reinforcements? Why don't I have reinforcements? Arresting people for peaceful protest? Not on my watch. Hey, you do know you're the bad guy here, right? Agents are going. Guys, it's I love New York, not I thug New York.
Target contact, please advise. Weapon free. Bring it down.
Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
Officer present. It's needed to subdue a riot. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
That's smart. Let's go right back to what got you tossed in jail. You guys must really miss the raft, huh? Me, I'd be in Vegas by now. Seeing a city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control. The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments. I hope you've all learned something here. But I know. Worried. Okay, I'm a little worried. Hear me out. When you're out of prison, maybe ease up on the prison riots.
Step 43. Escaped prisoners have taken a transit bus hostage. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting or...
violent mercenary is a bad name! I gotta shut the... I'm touched by your devotion to your friends. I'll see to it you end up in the same cell block.
Spider-Man! Take him down!
And my collection is complete.
You're gonna need a bigger transport van. Inmates before they kill someone. Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car. I haven't seen the city this bad since, well, since never. My watch.
Ah.
I thought I might run out of Sable agents to hit. Civilians, her idea? Or Norman's? Psychos in town. Some who can fly, and they send the jetpack guys after me? I wonder what powers those jetpacks. Hopes? Dreams? Unstable nuclear material?
Attention units. We have reports of multiple drive-by shootings. Officers needed in port side. Over.
I gotta shut this convoy down. This vehicle's been recalled, and so have you. Motorcycles. Cheesy road movie on my life. Huh? Why not both? Maybe they should start offering driver's ed in prison. Next time, just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals.
Just need a clear shot.
Private security company would grasp that I make this city more secure. Excuse me, is this the Crosstown Express?
APP turret disabled. Switch to small arms.
More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be at a lot of job fairs. Won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits.
Ah, longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, officer. What's new?
Mr. Jameson, when I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop one of the men stealing back their hard drives. And he's a stand-up guy.
Now wait a second, my friend. I'm not questioning your word. Sure, what you said happened. But have you considered that it was in Spider-Man's interest to help you?
How so?
He obviously had a long-standing feud with Fisk and wants him put away. That doesn't make him Mother Teresa. It just means he had a grudge.
Look, I hear you. But why can't we give him the benefit of the doubt?
Why? Because he hides behind that mask. You train. You stand up with your badge and name tag on.
This is Sable Control. What's our status at our position in Ansonia?
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning three leaders.
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. This is not how you protect or serve. Job fairs.
Keep firing. Clear the area. Clear.
Thank you.
control. Is rounding up civilians her idea? Or Norman's?